Hey guys, welcome to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I'll show you how to bypass the Samsung Galaxy A8 FRB lock. You have put inside a SIM card, valid SIM card, and select the language, click the Wi-Fi, connect, next. Next, agree. And you can see verify your account. So you need a data cable. Put in your computer, and now I'll show you how to bypass. Okay, you need a valid SIM card to your phone.
Okay guys, now open internet browser, type here goldennanotech.com. Goldennanotech.com, and you can see a real dream FRP Samsung FRP bypass, and go to the download here. You can see the files, download the file. Okay, and now you have to install this in your computer. Go to download, and here is the real dream. I have already installed it. Go like this, select next and install. Okay, after I install, run this file, run to the administrator and connect the USB port to your computer from mobile, and go to the port and go to the computer manager. Device manager, go to the modem, Samsung, right click, properties, go to the modem, and you can see the COM port 3, and here is already select COM port 3, or you can change it, and go to the MISC setup. You can see this 3 dot here, the 3, and go to the send. Open the download page, or here you can see the down this number, copy and paste here, first one, control V, send ASCI. You can see it's okay, and go again, download this number. Remember guys, before you send this message, you need a valid SIM card to your phone, and again copy and go back, control V, paste here and send number, and you can see here is a call, cancel the call and go to the message. And you can see here is the call, cancel the call and go to the message. And type here www.google.com, send,
after you can see here the link, open link, okay, and select Google Chrome, just one, accept, continue, no thank you, and type here the OO.JL/XY small Y capital G small A small X capital this link, and you can see here Google account manager. You can download this, okay, and here is the and go down quick shortcut maker, this one download, okay, to download, finish, go to the history, okay guys, after download finish, go back, and type here, gmail.com, go to the Gmail, and go to the internet download, and type here gwm.jl/XY small Y capital J small A small X capital, bookmark, and go to the history, go to the download history, and you can see here the Android Google account manager, install first this, first install this Samsung shortcut, quick shortcut maker, remove this, install, type here Google account manager, and you see Google account, try email or password, this one type here and try, and use this three dot browser sign in, okay, type here any valid email, I have type a valid Gmail, and now I'll use the password, try to sign in, and guys now it's done, restart now, restart the phone, sorry, restart, okay, now it's select language and next. Have connect Wi-Fi, next. Next, agree. Okay, done. Can see your account is added. So next, skip anyway. More, next. Escape. Okay, later, fingerprint, finish. Okay guys, you can see it is done to remove the Google account lock. So check the setup software version. Software is 5.1.1 because I transfer the software. V46.0.1 is not working, then I change the firmware and 5.1.1 is working very nice. So now go to the backup and reset, factory data reset. Yes, remove everything. Okay guys, now again select done. Next, agree. Next, skip anyway. More, next. Skip. Later, finish. And you can see this phone is totally finished. If you want to update the software, connect Wi-Fi and upgrade the software. So guys, thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video.